Part of the training in the military is you pick up a weapon because you might find that on a battlefield and you've got to use it. And so we're putting some of that in this scenario. It's a battlefield recovery, but not everybody's going to like it a lot.